A Del Norte High School student says he was walking to class this morning when a man approached him and pulled out a knife. Around 7 this morning, APD was called to the high school after the student reported the incident. The suspect was described as being in all black and wearing a hoodie. The victim said the man pulled out a knife, then fled toward apartments across the street. So far, police have been unable to find that suspect.